Good morning, everyone. Come on in. Welcome to my home. It's Charlotte here. It is a rainy day, sprinkly day, not a thunderstorm, that kind of day. And we are ready to start the flower part of this. And I think I am going to begin with this belly band here. Why? I don't know. I just feel like I want to start there. So I pulled out some of these flowers from Hobby Lobby, just thinking because they've got a little bit of bling, because they've got really pretty colors, and because they're flat, I just thought maybe, and then I pulled so many flowers here. I want something to pull the eye from this pink up, and I think that that will do it. And then I've got some handmade paper roses. And I get these roses from iamroses.com. No numbers, no symbols, no caps, just iamroses.com. And I just thought maybe, yes, I like that. So let's see, I'm using a glue gun. So let me see if it's hot enough to be able to get these down. So we've got one, and then we've got one that's just a little bit lighter shade. Right there. And then I thought maybe just put a rose up here. And this is not too high, but it does have height to it. So, I think, yeah, we have to be careful with that. So I'm going to let this go for the moment. And I think I am just going to go to the front. Move that out of the way. So here we go. And like I said, I pulled a bunch of roses and a couple things. This is Hobby Lobby. This is Hobby Lobby, these leaves, although I don't know if we're going to use them, and some trims, but the majority of this is I Am Roses. And let's just see what we're going to do. So I've got stems. Get that out of the way. Get our stems off. And I mean, I think that Sizzix probably has some really beautiful dyes where if you wanted to, you could make your own. But to be honest with you, I would rather be doing something else other than making flowers. So that's not something that really, I don't think you'd really see me doing that. They're too easy to buy and they're beautiful, and I think I would rather be doing other things, but it would be something great if you're watching TV to be doing that. Now you have to, once again, be careful that, you know, you're going to open this, so. And I like that. I like that as a start. So, I think this is where we're going to go. And then I think our pearls. I just want to make sure I don't cover up anywhere that I plan on putting pearls with flowers, because that's just not going to make any sense later when I go back and add pearls. So I'm thinking right now, we're gonna do this. I was thinking I would put pearls in the corner. Obviously here, I wouldn't be doing that. So I know I want these pearls there. So I am gonna go ahead, let's get these pearls down. See if I can do this without burning myself. And it might be easier because that's exactly what I'm gonna end up doing. Let me put a little bit of glue here. This is gonna be the easier way. Otherwise, I'm gonna. As a floral designer, we always had, we're told to keep bowls of ice water at our station when we were doing, playing with the hot glue, because inevitably you're gonna need it. But of course, am I doing that? No. Those aren't gonna go anywhere. And so let's do the same down here. A little bit of glue. Hopefully I'm in frame. It is early here again. Okay, so let's just start. So glue. And let me just hold this for just a second, and I need a new glue stick. I don't use the hot glue gun very often, but because it's a mini, when I do use it, I go through the glue sticks pretty quickly. So I don't think that's going anywhere. Let's get this one down. I hope everybody has a wonderful day. I really hope it stays cloudy today and rains off and on. That would be wonderful because that's rare here. Just not something that we see that often. So when we do, it's one of those occasions. When we first moved here, my son was telling us that when it rains, people literally, when they're in offices, they literally jump up from their desks and run to the window because it's just not something that you see. So we've got that. And then I did pull netting with pearls, which is nice. This has a tendency, I love to use this because it softens, which is so nice. So when I look at this, I'm thinking, okay, what really are you thinking? And I like that. So we are going to put this here. I'm going to try to get it under, get it tucked under just a little bit more than I had it. If I can manage to hide more of it away, more of that stem. There we go. I like that better. And also I pulled some of these little guys because I thought they're cute and they add bling to anything. So they're fun to use and I have them, so why not use them? And you know, I like to work in threes. So you're not gonna see me put a fourth flower on here. If I did, it would have to go to five. And I'm not sure that this needs that. But we've got that, and I wonder if we might not want a couple more. Let's see. We have one coming up like that. That is pretty. And now I have to ask myself, are you going to break your odd rule? Because normally I would never just put two. It would always go to, there would be a third. And see, it needs a third. It just looks to me like it has to have a third. So the question then becomes, where's the third going to go? And I could really, I don't want to see that, I don't want to see this at all. I could have it coming out like that. So let's do that. And if I bury the stem, and I'm rambling, guys, I'm sorry. It's just, I'm thinking because none of this is planned. And so I'm talking out loud as the thought process is, yeah. That is really, really pretty. So we have this here. Let's go ahead and put some up here. I don't think we need a lot. And if you don't want to cut your stems, see how I've done that, curled that? You can do that if you like your little curly cues. I worry about this on something like this, that it's going to get caught. That's going to get caught in a lace and possibly tear or pull. So I think I'm going to put that there. And I am going to put pearls here. So let's go ahead and do that. I know I want that, so let's add that. And as I'm looking, I see where I've overlapped. So I'm thinking maybe just one pearl on each side. Otherwise, I'm going to be looking to force a second pearl. Get my fingers on here. There we go. And so let's play with this up here. So we'll get this flower down. See where we want to go from here. These are a little bit bigger than this here. Let's see if we are going to put one up there. I have got these. So I think we're going to use maybe three of these. We'll see. See if I can put, these have little pearls in them. See that? Get these. Whenever I purchase anything like this, I always be sure to get it on sale. No. No, no. No. Maybe it will have a place, but not there. So let's get these down. we could pretty much cover this whole thing if we wanted to. Look at this. And maybe some knitting. Where'd you go? Got three pieces of this. Just cut it off. We've got it ready to use. I want more up here, I know that for sure. So I've got these. Aren't these pretty? They're not flat. So let's see. I think that is beautiful. So I am going to go ahead, get glue on the side, glue on the stem. And then we're gonna put that like that. Let me hold that just for a minute. Make sure it grabs. And then sometimes I have to hold it up just so that I can see. I like that. I think that's beautiful. So let's do this. These roses that I'm adding right now look a lot like the roses that are in the kit. Let me grab something that I can remove this glue. This is like a whole different process compared to just creating a journal page. For me, it's much different. So, did I not cut three of those? Maybe I didn't. Let's cut a third and see if we can use it. Not too sure about that. I might be better off with, let's check this out. Yeah, that's really pretty. Let's put this up there. Just like that. And then the netting, if we wanted to. Just have to kind of get a feel. Out too much. Maybe this one's shorter. Let's see. I mean, it's got to have a purpose, right? That looks really good, I think. So let me go ahead. This just really kind of softens the look, gives us texture. And this one, and if we wanted to now, we could. This might be a little bit too much silver for me. Let me check this out and see. We just kind of, that's really pretty. Let's put that in there. get that in there like that. That's really pretty. Let's see what we've got here. I think I might add two more flowers down here. I don't want the biggest part or the heaviest part up here. I want it down here. So let's see what we can do with this. Let's see. Let's take one of these. Just to make sure. Let's open this up. Let's see what this would look like. Here, I'm going to put that here. Like that. And then we are going to add a pink one. That stands up too much. We're going to add one of these. Maybe up there like that. That will give us our five. And we'll have a better balance of our clusters. This way. And you could technically just keep going. Just keep going. We could go all the way up the side, but I think sometimes you can get to be, it's just too much. Like, for instance, this is way too big. You wouldn't want that there. And then it looks like we're framing, and then where do you stop? If we did a small cluster up here, I kind of like that. Let's just lay it out and see if we just did something really small up here. This might be too small for there, but let's just see. If we that's actually really pretty, isn't it? Yeah, that's really pretty. So let's do that. Sorry guys, there's not much talking in this, but and I think because I don't want this corner to be bare, maybe we'll put a pearl. We'll put this tiny little guy. Just so cute. Right here. And then let's look at our pearls. I wouldn't want one standalone bloom. I don't know if we need, I don't think we need this at all. I wouldn't want just one flower sitting here. But I think, let's see if this can use a pearl. Just add a pearl up here. I think so. So let me turn this around like that. Put a little bit of glue right there. Put a pearl. see what we've got. Got glue strings. And then I think we want a pearl down here. We need something in this corner. It's bare. So put that pearl there. And then let me look at this. I think this is really, really pretty. And I don't know that I want to add any more to it. So let's leave this and let's just go on the inside. And I think I'm probably going to end up gluing these. I'm not sure. But let's go on the inside and see what we've got here. Hopefully I'm on camera. I think. Let's add a pearl right in the middle of this. And do we want one on each end? That would be pretty. So let's do that. I think we'll just add all these pearls to something. I think it will just kind of finish these ends off, which will look good. Just like that. And just like that. We don't want too much thickness. And then we're happy with this. Happy with this. So let's, I've got two pearls here. Do we want any pearls in here? That's really pretty. Let's put a pearl right here. Put a pearl right there. I don't think I'm going to put, I'm not putting any more flowers on this. That looks good. Okay, then on this here, do we want to do something with this? I've got this packet of pearls. Let's put a pearl. Hopefully I can hold on to this right here. And another. Right here. And one, I think, right here in the center. Or, let's check this out. do that. I think we'll be okay. I think we will be okay if I do that. So let's do that. And then I will load this up and we will have the reveal in the next video. And then it's going to its new home. So I will load it up with tags and put the journal in there, and we will have the reveal. So here is our beautiful cover, and then I will decide if I want to wrap these around or keep them. I think I probably will keep them, but there we are, guys. That's what we did. So I hope you like this as much as I do. And then looking through it, I'm happy with this. I think we did a great job. We did a good job together, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you for all your support, your beautiful, beautiful comments. If you are doing, I know that there are a few of you that are creating as we go along, so I hope that you love your project. I'm thinking of doing another one, but on a smaller scale, for those of you that may have been just a little bit intimidated by this one, or maybe it was a little bit more than what you wanted to do. I'm thinking about doing one that's simpler. So if you think that's a good idea, please let me know in the comments, and then we will get started on that. Thanks again, guys. I hope you enjoyed this. Have a safe day. Be good. Bye.